This is the CBS Evening News.
Hello, and welcome to CBS. Today's segment will be featuring the first supermarket in America. We have our top reporter, Yum E Food, on the scene right now in Jamaica Avenue. Let's cut to him.
I'm reporter Yum E Food, reporting live from Jamaica Avenue in Queens at America's first supermarket, King Kong. It opened on August 4th, 1930, and it used to be a vacant garage of around 6,000 square feet. But it's now home to over 1,000 items, from food, hardware, to automotive accessories. It's known as America's greatest price wrecker. Let's take a look inside. So I'm here inside this groundbreaking supermarket where people come from all over to shop. As you can see, there are multiple departments where the motto is pile it high and sell it low. Let's take a trip to the meat department. First off, we've got bacon for 38 cents per pound. Next, we've got ham for 27 cents per pound. Wieners for only 8 cents a pound. We have steak for 22 cents a pound. Here we have catfish for 28 cents a pound. Moving on from the meat section, here we have some other classics. Starting with soap for 6 cents a bar. Have toothpaste for only 27 cents. In the frozen section, we have eggs for only 18 cents. Wow. Here in the bread section, we have a crowd favorite, white bread, for only 8 cents a loaf. Sugar is usually a delicacy, but here we have 10 pounds for 49 cents. Tomato soup, 4 cans for 25 cents. In the front of the store, we have cornflakes, 3 packages for 25 cents. Moving on to produce, we have bananas for 19 cents for 4 pounds. Our best deal yet, 5 cents for 1 pound spinach. Lettuce for 7 cents a head. Potatoes for only 18 cents for 10 pounds. Over here for the fruit section, we have oranges for 2 dozen for 25 cents.
This is Yum E Food, and this concludes our shopping experience at America's first supermarket. Thank you, Yum, for that tour inside the remarkable King Cullen. Now we're gonna cut to Yum's interview with the master behind the whole operation, Michael J. Cullen. Back to you, Yum.
I'm here with Michael J. Cullen, owner of the booming first supermarket, King Cullen.
Hello, and welcome to King Cullen. Pile it high, sell it low.
So what drove you to open the first supermarket America has ever seen?
Working for Kroger, a grocery company in the Midwest, and I had a brilliant idea of how to sell large quantities of goods for low prices. When I wrote to the head of the company, my ideas went unanswered, so I had to take matters into my own hands.
So what exactly is it about King Cullen that has so much public appeal?
Well, we sell things from dog food to shampoo to fruits and vegetables. We have everything you need in one place, and not to mention the discounts are unbeatable.
Well, I'm sure this innovative business became very profitable and successful.
Yeah, we sell over 1,000 different items, and as of 1936, all 17 King Cullens raised over $6 million.
That's a ton of money. What exactly sets apart a supermarket from all those other grocery stores?
Well, there are 5 things that drove me to open King Cullen. Discount pricing, separate departments, chain marketing, volume dealing, and self-service.
What do you hope to see for the future of this store and its ideas?
King Cullen allows people to have access to more food than ever before because of its never-seen prices, as well as the fact that everything is found under one roof, saving time and energy. And finally, our store is more dependable than those smaller grocery stores because if one or two employees are missing, it doesn't do that much damage.
Well, it sure has already had an outstanding impact on America's culture and society. People come from all over to experience King Cullen's. outstanding prices and convenience.
It's amazing how my dream of opening the first supermarket has turned into America's greatest price record.
Well, I'm excited to see how King Cullen thrives and develops in the future. It was incredible to meet you. Thank you for your time.
Thanks, pal. It was great meeting you, too.
Well, that was a great interview. This concludes this segment of CBS. See you next week.
Hello, and welcome to another... No. Thank you, Yum, for that remarkable tour of King Cullen. That's the name of this tour.
It opened on August 4th, 1930. And it used to be a vacant garage. Cut. Cut. Are we going? Here, in the bread section, we have bread for only... Wait, that was bad. We're done. What are these? New Barbie fruit snacks. 30 cents. Here we have oranges. For 2 dozen for 25 cents.
This is yummy food, and this includes our today cut.
Well, I'm sure this innovative bit...
5 points that drove me to open King Cullen. Discount pricing. What was your question?